Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Lions up against the Dons.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Dembele. Beautiful pass. Mendy. Aouar. Fekir. And the cross is very much on. Fekir. Can they forge ahead? And able to close down the shots. Nabil Fekir. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Losing possession a bit easily. He's in behind. Still alive. And you don't want to lose possession there. Timely intervention. Teo Hernandez. Dembele on the ball. Possession lost, intercepted. Bruno Fernandes. Neymar. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Teo Hernandez. Delightful pass. Not to be this time. Space on the flank. Dembele. Now Fekir. Zidane on the ball. Aouar. Precise ball movement. Renato Sanchez. Bruno Fernandes has it. Chance to attack using wit. Could be! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. So the corner played into the box. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Bamba. Eder Militao. Just the challenge that was required. Mendy. It's with Aouar. Mendy has it. Dembele. Can he find someone at the far post? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Dembele. Dembele on the ball. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Foden. Kenny Dalglish. Foden. Now Neymar. Pulls it back. And putting his body on the line. And room now out on the flank. A deep delivery. And the ball is loose. And very deftly cut out. Diogo Jota. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Offside the decision. Mendy. Oh, he's given the ball away. Going well. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Renato Sanchez. And this is Diogo Jota now. Well read to ease the pressure. Fekir. Could cross it in here. Mendy. Firing it in. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. So the action continues, and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. Nabil Fekir. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Dembele. In possession, Fekir. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Diogo Jota. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And back underway with the Dons trying to find a route back into the game. Diogo Jota. Here's Renato Sanchez. Dalglish. Back with Dalglish. This could level it. He had to react and did. Fekir, it might be. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! It's going their way, 2-0. Eder Militao.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Bruno Fernandes. The Dons could do damage from here. Effective challenge. Dembele. Mendy has it. Dembele. Well, possibilities inside the box. Aouar. Teo Hernandez. Zidane on the ball. Teo Hernandez now. Zidane. Mendy has it. Eder Militao. Zinedine Zidane. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Zinedine Zidane. And he read it well defensively. Neymar. Jota. Can he keep his composure? Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Well, he's given it away. Dembele. Really good block. And a throw in. Going to be Dembele. Have they given him too much space? Nicely timed tackle, and a throw in forthcoming. Offside, close one. An effort he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he should be doing better than that. He had options around him too. He chose the wrong one.
Bruno Fernandes. Chance to reduce the arrears. A goal! And it's very much game on here. So the game continues, and that goal for the Dons puts a very different complexion on it.
Alexis Sanchez.
Zinedine Zidane. It's with Aouar. And showing fine vision. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Over it comes, and the keeper diving to thwart him. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Foden. Now Sanchez. And he's through. Change the equation.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. Promising move, this, from Lions. Tension building, still level. Excellent defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Mbappe, will they profit from this situation? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Bamba. Really vital interception here. Mbappe. And wasteful in possession, Alexis Sanchez. João Félix. Dugleš. And there to intervene. And 5 minutes to go. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Renato Sanchez. Now Lions have the ball once more. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. He succeeds in clearing it. Mendy. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. It is a decent looking attack here. Must score! That really was a terrific save by the Belgian.
Oh, Courtois at his best. What a fantastic save.
Played into the centre of the box. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Renato Sanchez. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Marcelo. Aouar. Now that pass easy on the eye. The end product just wasn't there. Alexis Sanchez. Foden. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe.
It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
The cutback. Not a bad pass it was. Neymar. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Trying to lob the keeper.
That is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And then take a look at this. He sees the keeper off his line. It's such a classy finish. Beautiful goal.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
And slipped through beautifully. Dembele. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Bamba, played into the centre. That's it, half-time in extra time. The second period still to come. And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced.
Rafael Varane to be replaced by number 24, Marcus.
Well, it could be on for him here. Can he convert? He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Marcelo. On the ball, Joao Felix. And that pass could be troublesome. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. He's in with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Ramos just cutting off the supply. We're being pressed here. And a chance for him on the flank. Alexis Sanchez sends it in. Not messing around with that clearance. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Dembele. And a fine cross. The end product just wasn't there. Goalkeeper under pressure. Marillion firing it towards goal. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Yeah, I just need concentrate, yeah.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out.
Yeah, beat this guy.
And so the final whistle here, dickhead. The visitors...
He's beat me 2-0. Holding the ball, not even do, he was going backwards, guess what, 60-50 minutes or some shit. He just been doing it all like for him, and it's pissing me off. Guess what I did, went 3-5-1-2, some shit like that. Started kicking fuck out of him, brought it 2-2. The 92nd minute, I should have scored, but some Pope got some lucky rebound shit for him. No, Courtois, I guess, he's gonna. Took extra time when I scored 2 goals, 4-2 to me, and he just scored one. About to just hold on for like literally 30 seconds. Dirty. I'm gonna mess with him as well.